baby Keef, Robert Martyr, two people that did not earn the right to fight for my championship. But at AMP Gold Rush on July 27th at Circle S Barbecue, I'm going to defend my championship in a triple threat match against these two highly, highly qualified individuals. And yes, I will give them their credit. Baby Keef, as high as you will not remember what it's like to be in the ring with me, because you have never faced somebody as good and as pure enough as I am. Robert Martyr. Someone I've actually done some stuff in the ring with, but you'd never know because it's never made it on the screen. This man single-handedly has helped shape some of the things I've been able to do in the ring. However, Mr. Martyr, you have never been in an AMP ring and you should not be in an AMP ring. Therefore, the purest man in professional wrestling is going to keep you out of AMP. And baby Keef, one more time, let me remind you, as high and as mighty as you think you is, you are not pure enough, and you can take your MIA back to 305 and stay out of the 727.
Shred the strike!
I'm alright, nobody but about me. Why you got to give me a fight? Can't you just let